So we decided to create DaVinci because there was actually starting to become problems we couldn't solve. And primarily in the past, our customers were using premise-based like phone systems. As these customers were trying to implement better customer service strategies, they were only getting like half the functionality that they wanted and at double the price. And so my view was, when I saw that, there had to be sort of a better way to approach it.
It's very unique in the market. I don't think there's any other comparable product that can bring all of this cloud and on-premise solutions together.
So AMC Technology has a mission of bringing people together through great interactions, and we do that by offering software products that we sell to businesses that help them to improve their customer service experience.
I mean, DaVinci is created for contact centers primarily, and we're looking for how they can create their unique contact center experience across various different technologies that they are already using.
IPaaS means integration platform as a service. So IPaaS is a range of software products that allow you to integrate like different components from different vendors in together to create like a single scenario.
One of the things that we allow for is we allow individuals to come in if they wanted to develop their own plugin to a telephony or a CRM and then add it to DaVinci.
All these services are available in the cloud, and you just need to use as you need and consume as you need. That's one of the areas that DaVinci and IPaaS is going to come in significant. Every new requirement can be an app by itself. It's a platform where we create different apps for different needs.
DaVinci helps the agent, having that single pane of glass. They don't need to go to three or four different applications to serve their customer. They can be in one application with all of the channels available to them. So I think it really helps the agent experience, and I think it also helps the customer experience, because not only is the agent more prepared to interact and the customer gets better served, but the customer is also able to choose the channels and the ways that they want to communicate with the enterprise.
There are so many things in the back end that basically is automated by DaVinci. So those are things like a screen pop. When a call is received, the details of that person is popped out in the CRM window.
We allow for our customers to easily transition from an on-premise environment to a cloud environment with a hybrid solution.
We want to make it something very, very simple and easy for our end users to be able to look at it and easily understand what exact technologies that they're using today in their contact center and be able to build their own unique contact center experience.